I'm Jen Ziegler and I'm a real estate agent in Kitchener-Waterloo just outside of Toronto. And today I'm going to talk to you about what got me into real estate. This is such a common question that everybody asks me, and it's something I'd love to talk to you about because I think that a lot of people are interested in real estate. I think it's a common topic that people talk about at parties all the time. So I thought it'd be a good idea to kind of discuss what got me into it and what my thoughts are in getting into real estate. 10 years ago, I was working full-time at a bar, and I loved being able to at a sports bar locally in Kitchener-Waterloo, and I had just graduated from Wilfrid Laurier University. And I used to love being able to just sit and talk to people from all different walks of life. So for me, I had a lot of great opportunities because we had a lot of local businesses, including Blackberry and Rim at the time, which allowed me the opportunity to talk to business people, talk to travelers, talk to profs from the universities, talk to students, talk to football coaches, like all different types of business owners, professionals, entrepreneurs. And I always just love the opportunity to get a little glimpse of their story and a little glimpse into who it was that they were. And so when I decided that I didn't want to continue working at a sports bar, and because that was my university job and I knew I wanted to phase into this next job, I came out with 2 degrees and I thought, okay, now I need to get into the corporate world. And real estate was something that just kept getting mentioned to me, like, you should get into real estate, you should get into real estate. It's not something that runs in my family. It's not something I'd ever really thought about at any point, but it just kind of kept coming up. So I thought, okay, I'm gonna start doing some research to find out what this whole deal is. And so I met with a local real estate agent, and she was so kind to sit me down, tell me the ins and outs, give me the cold hard facts, let me shadow her a little bit so I could really get a good grasp as to whether or not this seemed like it was going to be for me. And I thought, okay, like, this seems great. I like it. And I'm a big researcher, so I think the more research that you can do on something, for me, that's really exciting. So I started doing research and analyzing houses and like how much prices had increased and looking into local markets and researching road closures. Like, I mean, I am such a Google spaz, like, even still 10 years in, my husband's like, what are you reading? I'm like, did you know that? And he's like, oh my gosh, Jen. But I just thought it was really important to know absolutely everything I could about my market area. I started to go through the courses and I really enjoyed them. And then I thought, okay, here I am. I'm gonna start into this business. And I'll be honest with you, I think there's a lot of buildup and there's a lot of education that you need to get into real estate. And then you get your license and you're just like, okay, what happens now? Like, who's gonna give me business? And the answer is no one's gonna give you business. You have to like get out there and grind and start getting your own clients, which is challenging. And it really put me outside of my comfort zone. And as not someone that I would say is a typical salesperson, sales didn't necessarily come easy to me. When I worked in the industry of the service industry, people came to me, I had no problem selling them things that they kind of already wanted. But when it came to selling real estate, all of a sudden I was like, I have to sell myself. And then I have to start selling properties. And it came as a lot of challenge. So it took a lot of time, took a lot of research, it took a lot of self-development, a lot of networking, a lot of asking people to refer me, asking people to pass me on to their friends, and it started to slowly grow. So you'd sell a couple houses, and then your friend from soccer would refer somebody else from soccer, or someone from, you know, my baseball team would mention somebody else from my baseball team, or someone I went to high school with would mention me to their parents. And throughout these 10 years, it's been building up those relationships with people and then building my business into a referral-based business. I would also run open houses every weekend. So, you know, Saturday morning, I'd like get up, I'd print my listing sheets, I'd take my open house signs, I'd get them set up, I'd get my snacks together. And like off I would go and I would run an open house and I would just meet people. And I would talk to them and I would make connections. And it always blows my mind the amount of people that I've been connected to that I've known through somewhere else, or I have so many things in common with, or I know their aunt from playing here, or I know their uncle from this. Like, it's so awesome when you start to make those connections and you start to realize how the sixth circle of separation is so real. As I started to build up my business, that just started to keep coming, and that momentum continued to bring me through my business. So now I'm sitting 10 years in and I'm blown away that, you know, all those years of just really hustling, grinding, getting my name out there, doing open houses, all that work is really starting to come back to me in referrals, and it means the world to me that people trust me with such a huge investment and such a huge decision and such a serious decision in their lives. So if this is something that you're ever considering, I would say it's great. I mean, I love it. It's offered me amazing opportunities. It's introduced me to incredible people. It's challenged me in ways that I never ever would have imagined. It's made me learn a lot about myself and other people, and I think it's a great career to go into, but I also think do not go into this career thinking that it will be easy, because it isn't. But do I think it's worth it? 100%. I'm always here, I'm always available. If you ever have any questions, feel free to shoot me a message or make a comment on this YouTube page and I'll reach out to you. And if you're aspiring to get into this real estate gig, do it. I mean, give it a try and see what you think. You never know until you try. So thanks again, I'm Jen Ziegler. Remember to always follow your heart in real estate. Take care.